You know when you drown, it's not. You don't inhale until you're about to black out. It's called voluntary apnea. Like, it doesn't matter how much you're freaking out. There's this instinct to not let the water in, and it's so strong that you don't open your mouth until you feel like your head's exploding. But then you do, and it doesn't hurt anymore. It's like, it's not scary. It's kind of peaceful.